It's January 23rd, 2019. It's 7:15 a.m. It's been raining real hard last night. The winds, we had winds 22, it says 22 to 25 miles an hour. And look, when the tornado came by here about 2 weeks ago, it took that shed, which was screwed into a wooden platform, a 10 by 10 wooden platform, from around the corner, around back. Remember now, that chimney right there is sticking out further than that shed was around the back of the house. It was like tucked in around the back corner of the house. The tornado blew it out this way, and then 30 feet plus feet into that tree. You got pictures, there's pictures in an earlier video of it wrapped around that tree. And then the wind knocked it over there within the last week and a half. I mean, this is all the wind doing it, man. It's not really light stuff. It's not heavy, but it knocked it over there. It's not, we don't want to get cut, so we let it sit over there for a few days.